Alright, welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario 64, and as you can see, I've left off exactly where I was yesterday. Picking up exactly where I left off. For once, I actually didn't turn the power off, and we're gonna get See, as Toad said, the walls can also be... Although you still have to jump into them. Course 8, Shifting Sandland. In the talons of the big bird.
Let's tickle.
Okay, in the desert, and the first thing I'm gonna do is carefully do this. So, no video yesterday because I don't know. Because I just, you know, it wasn't a good day, and I didn't feel like it. Oh man, these coins are gonna get away. No! Come on, that coin is gone. Alright, well. How do I do that without losing the coins? Might as well still try to get the coins. Some of them. So anyway. I already killed you. Go away. How do I, like... Okay, I have to... Did it go up there? No. So the NBA shut down. They suspended the season. So no more games indefinitely. Because of the coronavirus. As a player on the Utah Jazz, Rudy Gobert, to be specific, that was dangerous. Tested positive, and I died. You know what? Hey, I don't really care.
Mamma mia!
I mean, we left coins on the table, so let's get them this time. Yes, yes. Every time I die in the game, I die a little on the inside. Yeah, I'm not gonna look at my notes while I'm trying to get this coin. If you go on that slope, it's over. It's a wrap. Don't go for that one-up unless you have the shell. Coronavirus. Have any of you seen familiar with the movie The Stand? Well, it's more of a miniseries. You know what? I don't care if you damage me. Come back. Whew! I see you. What is this? Okay, I can already see the star. Question is, how do I get to it? Well, here's some coins I didn't get. So anyway, in the beginning of the movie The Stand, the military accidentally releases a super virus. It's a bioweapon intended to kill everyone. Scare their enemies out. Okay, don't fall in there. And, so the entire population, pretty much the entire world dies. But as that's happening, you know, civil liberties are destroyed in the process. In a pointless effort to save face. Military kills some talk show host who dares to admit that the virus is coming. Okay, where did those other coins go? How did it get over there? It's coming back, and it's gone. Alright, well, enough of the coins. Stupid Lakitu cameras, useless man. How do I get up there? By not being stupid, perhaps. Oh my god, just get up. Get that Pokemon. Okay, that's one way. Oh look, the shell, isn't that nice? I probably should have read that sign, but whatever. Yeah, I got it! No. Can I kill the bird with this thing? Well, not kill, but can I knock the thing away from it? thought I just heard something die. That's probably not a good idea to go for that one up. But I mean, hey, it's just fucking funeral, man. That happened. Come on, fly guy, get down there. Come at me, fly guy. This isn't Mario Party, man. Fly guy is not here. Okay, they have 2 coins. They give 2 coins. Alright, how do I get to that bird? Maybe it should not be on the shell, but hey. It's too much fun. Can I get to him from here? I think that's how you're supposed to get there. The problem is the shell is gonna get me killed, first of all. Like, if I was walking, I'd be dead.
Gotcha!
Oh, sure. It's now it's way over there. Give me a break. Alright, let's just go over there. That's a very bad idea. Not how you're supposed to do the level at all, but hey.
Gotcha.
I need to talk to that bob. Let's just get the star with the shell. Sure.
Here we go.
And with that, we are halfway through the game. Oh, 60 stars out of 120. Yeah, so thanks to the coronavirus, my therapy appointment was canceled, which, you know, allows me to play this game right now. Otherwise, I'd be there.
Yeah, talk crazy, person.
Shining atop the pyramid. Okay, again, this is one of those things where the coins can escape in an annoying way.
Okay, careful.
Shining atop. Okay, so it's not in the pyramid. Don't let that get away. Okay. Uh-oh. Come on. So far, so good. I mean, in order to get all the coins, you have to go inside the pyramid anyway. Kind of like the last level of the volcano, only this time... it's a little less... right. First of all... if we use this sign, I think we can... forget it. What's he doing? Pokies are in Mario Maker 2 now, so it's... one small step for Pokies. No. This. Carefully. Okay, one of them went over there. Okay, get it. Yeah, I don't know why you care. Like I said, we need to go in the volcano. Go up there and read the sign. I got up there. Let's read the sign before... it's probably just about the shell. Hop on the spiny shell and ride wherever you want to go. Shred those enemies. Yeah. Wing cap. Which we are probably going to need. Although maybe not that one. Maybe not that one specifically. I guess we could go for a ride. Oh, there's another sign here. I didn't read it. I bet it's about the sand that kills you. Hello, man. Okay, yeah, another foolhardy attempt to get this. Yep, and now I'm in trouble. We're fine, man. Get out of that. Slow sand. I let's read this sign. We got these boxes to contend with. Watch out! Don't let yourself be swallowed by quicksand. If you sink into the sand, you won't be able to jump, and if your head goes under, you'll be smothered. The dark areas are bottomless pits. I mean, they don't look like bottomless pits, but... fly guys. Alright, come on. Come on, come on. Oh no, he shoots fireballs. Okay, run. Okay. Okay, everything's fine. How do I deal with that fly guy? Okay, why am I reading this again? Alright, now remember where he... Okay. Run. Okay, the second one is safe. I mean, if you just go by him, then that works too. Nothing there. Let him pass. Actually, I think we want to go this way. We have to be careful. Oh, I have to talk to the Bob Omb. No. What should I do? Should I get the wing cap, or should I go for that coin? Probably a stupid move. Watch out for these things. I don't think they come over here. I think they... don't come this direction. I don't know how far they go. Please stop. Ah! Let's go to this corner here. Why are you just... just go, man. Go! Oh man, oh man, oh man, I thought he was gonna go the other way, but... freaking bird. Stay away from him. Okay, and thanks to the water, we are healed. Talk to the bomb on, buddy. Watch out. That bird can steal your hat. Is it revenge for, getting the star? He stole it. Very funny. Hi, I'll prepare the cannon for you. Yeah, yeah, I need to get my hat back now. I forget what losing your hat does, but apparently... yeah, ready for blast off. Come on, hop into the cannon. Apparently it's not good to lose your hat. It makes you more vulnerable to damage, or... in this new Super Mario 3... what is it? No, Super Mario 3D World style, and, how do I get up there? I think I need the wing cap or a shell. Oh boy. Okay, we're gonna have to fight him to get that back. First, let's take care of this guy. Carefully. Oh no, oh no. Wait, we can use that. Come on, come on, come over here. I want that to come back up. Okay. Get over here. Alright, now... get over there. That's not gonna work. Okay. Well, at least we unlocked the cannon. Stay left. Alright. Cool. Okay, I'm gonna do it. Just go. Just move. Amazon. Get myself killed doing this. Alright. Right, here's the wing cap, and there's the cannon. Alright, let's go ahead. Right, so I did not post a Paper Mario video yesterday. I wanted to, but I wasn't sure the video. I wasn't sure whether I wanted it to be like a video. Wow, that's a nice job getting that coin. Not so much that. Oh man. Oh man. Oh no, no, no. Alright. Also, I'm still missing my hat. So, epic fail. Okay. What are we gonna do this time? Just see the look on my face right now. It's not pretty. So I was thinking for the Paper Mario thing, whether I wanted to. First of all, what image I wanted to use. If I wanted to use. Or maybe if I could use a video someone else made. But, and I just said, well, let's just wait. Plus, I ran out of time. Get in the. Can I just get to the top of the pyramid, or do I need to do something first? No. I think, where is the star? Is it possible to take the shell over? Maybe. Oh, now the pink cat. Is that a shell? No! I'll get that coin. I don't know if this is necessary. Okay, one more. Got another fly guy. I knew that was gonna happen. I knew I missed it. I don't know. This time I think I'm just gonna try to fly to the pyramid. This time, maybe get the star. Also, get your hat back. I forgot. Yeah, I never ended up watching them. Well, I did, but they took too long to translate it, so it's not like the latest Ace Attorney game in Japan, which came out like 2 years ago. Wasn't it 3? Yeah. 3 years. You guys are killing me. Oh, now you want the coins again? Yeah, let's waste time. It is. So, what exactly does not having the hat mean? You're in trouble. It means you suck because you let a bird take it from you. It was a pretty big bird. Was it yellow and 8 feet tall and yeah, the great ace attorney. Here's an idea. Maybe try not falling into the quicksand. I mean, it's just a thought. It's just a thought. I know it seems crazy. I couldn't see. Okay, stop running in an exact circle. So tomorrow is Marie Day. And in the last video I had said it was the 11th, which was yesterday. I said it was, I don't know what I said. But I was wrong. But then I said it's in 3 days, so I contradicted myself. I was right the second time. I think I even said this in the description.
Oh no, what are you doing? Oh no!
Where are these coins going, man? Just forget the stupid coins. Forget the coins. Not only are they gonna get you killed, you can't get them all anyway. Get up. I love when coins misbehave. It's really helpful. Alright, what are we doing? Let's go get the. First of all, let's do like a triple jump or something. I don't have the patience for this. Didn't make it. Be closer. No, why didn't you jump? Alright, whatever. Let's go. Get the. Okay. So where is the star?
It's on top of the top.
I think I have to, like... Where is it? Oh, almost. Okay, whatever. Let's just go up there the old-fashioned way. Fireball goes up the thing. Okay. What is shooting at me? Yeah, that scared me. No! No, get out! Why? This is pathetic. This is. First of all, get your hat back. That should be priority one. Just forget about all this crap. Forget about it. I'll take the coins. Idiots want to go blow up. Fine. Get out. No, I'm not even gonna go over. Screw it. Almost, but no. Alright, this is, this is not that hard. Okay, I know it's easy to die. Get that fucking bird. Ow. Let's do it. I don't want to hear the excuses, okay? I just don't want to hear it. Okay, if I bump into him, is that good enough? Question. Did I get my hat back at least? No. I mean... Hey, I don't have a problem with that. I think what I need to do is get him a cannon and... Do you mind? Jump kick. I don't have time for these wind-up toys, okay? Bird is my mortal enemy. Where's the hat? Did my hat fall into it? No, it's right there. Thank you. I'll take it. Alright, just go get the star. We're right there. If you just not fall, that'd be great. Raise your hand if you saw that coming. Hey, guess what? Got our hat back. We were like this close to getting the star. So close we get to this. What is that? Goomba is too far away from me. Somebody. What are you doing? I thought I was gonna fall in. Serve you right. I have 4 lives. I had like 8. Oh, don't. I wanted to do a jump. I don't know why you're going for the coin. Remember what happened last time when I tried to get the star? pick the box up. Get away. I didn't realize you could just jump on them. I guess it makes sense. Come on, man. Why are you getting the coins? It's gonna be an hour-long video. That's my bold prediction as of this second. Thanks to the coronavirus, I have to cancel plans that I made. Dude, where's the other one, though? Where? Just forget it, man. Just forget it. It's dead. No, wait. Man. Another stupid coin. Cheated a little. Can we just go to the pyramid here? And fly to the star. Fly straight ahead, Mario. Straight ahead. Just stay up. Well, high score, right? Hey. Why didn't it say high score? Yep. Why are you always lying? There's nothing interesting in these notes. Inside the ancient pyramid. Well,
Peggle.
Why does it say 43? Where? You know what I was looking at? I was looking at the stars. Prefer to slap me. Okay, maybe I can, you know, maybe I can do it this time. Or I could, you know, die stupidly. That could work. Maybe I can get the coin thingy. Gotta be careful with the coins that like to run away. I don't know exactly how I'm supposed to get those box coins. There must be a better way. There must be a better way that I'm not doing. Not these coins. These coins aren't a problem. The problem is the little box. The little box that I have to throw. Don't do it, man. Don't do it. Don't. Stay still. Okay, how do I do this? What if I, what if I throw them? I don't want them to. Okay, quick, get the other one. Get back here. Always one of them has to be difficult. You know, they can't just. Hi. Okay, I'm gonna use the shell to try to deal with that fly guy. Now you're thinking. Let's use it. Where is it? Come at me. Face me. Don't shoot fireballs at me. Fight me. Where are the coins? They're both up there, so just go get the other one. Okay, good. Oh, let's go! Oh man, don't waste time with this stupid one-up. Boy, you have not got that. Okay, slow down. Slow down. Slow down. Don't do it, man. It's dangerous. Jump. You jump. Okay, you gotta jump like when you get on top. Yeah, it's hard. probably just break this thing. And it would be fun to just kind of ride it over there. It's also really dangerous to do it this way.
Do the last one.
I mean, that's one way. So I'm supposed to go inside the pyramid. How do I even do that? Okay, I did the... I did something. I think that opens it. Time to get off this thing. Ow. Well, we need to not. We need to do it here. Oh, there's another one. Okay, I think if that thing gets me... some coins. Coins in the sky. Alright, now... See, there's a fly guy up there, obviously. I'm not particularly worried about him at the moment. I'm annoyed with you. Get back here. Get your hat back. Where is he going? Okay, we're gonna have to... Come on, come at me. Come after me. Doing. I should have been dead like twice there. Mm-hmm. Is there another red coin on here? No. I don't think so. Get in the thing. Sky. Slow down, Mario. You're too hyped. Five. Six. Don't get too low here. I can get it. It's too high now. I gotta, like, do something else. New plan. No! No! That was... Please tell me I didn't lose my hat. Mamma mia! Now, I know we have to go into the pyramid twice, but I forget... You know what, let's just go. No, let's just... It's infuriating, man. No, it's like... Why do I have to ruin everything? This is like my life story here. I'm so close, and then you just like say, no, that's great. Doesn't matter, just be perfect. It's easy. Just do it. I'm just screwing around. Get over here. What? Break everything in here, and then... And then what? Get away from me. Get away from me. No. Where's the other? Wait. No, I don't even. There's nothing in that box. Oh, I. That sneaky little bird took my hat. Can you believe that? I didn't get the box over there. Idiot. Right, now I'm gonna have to... I don't know what I'm gonna come back for. I don't want to. I've done it. It's a good thing we killed that fly guy. Fortunately, we missed a lot of coins, but let's go. Go. Here's the other. Coin Jesus. Coin activist. What are you doing? Give me that. Oh yeah, I would say I take more damage. You know, I don't think I take 3 damage from Bob Bombs. Now. Now. This. Do what we did the other time. Hat. So this is kind of like, you know, in Super Mario Odyssey, your hat is very important. Okay, so what did I just, I need to go on top of these things. Where did my hat go? Now I'm trying to get to the cannon. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to. That was stupid. What is that? Another wing cap. I wanted to stay. For a while. Slowly now. Am I gonna crash into an invisible wall? Is that a thing? Okay. That one might be. Oh, what? I missed it by like. I don't even know. Not much. Okay, apparently I did the. Yeah, because I already got it. The question is, what am I missing? The answer is some things. Go for red coins. They are. Oh, the water? Yes. Oh, my hat! I never got it. Where is it? Did he get it back? I could get that star. First time I got all the red coins. I kind of need to not... Okay. Okay, so it's definitely somewhere else. I don't know where, but... possible to beat this without my... Can you beat the game without your hat? Super Mario 64 hatless run. Get up. Okay, 62 coins. I've yet to touch the pyramid. I'm like, where's the hat? Obviously, I did not realize there were any enemies left. Another one over there too. I think I got that one. Is there anything here? If we... Okay, come on. Don't fall. That would be very bad. What does this say? If you get the wing cap, you can fly. Put the cap on, then do a triple jump. Jump three times in a row to take off. You can fly even higher if you blast out of a cannon wearing the wing cap. Wearing the wing cap? I don't know. Use the C button to look around while flying and press the Z to land. Let's see. Okay, I think. The problem is, okay, first of all, let's get this one up if possible. Yeah. Problem is, I'm still missing my hat. Okay, it's a little scary. It's really a little scary. Easy, easy, easy does it. Okay. And there's that fly guy. I hadn't considered him. No. Okay, wait, let's get to the top. Okay. Will he come after me here? I was a little slow. Oh man. Oh no. Again, I still don't have my hat. I don't know where it is. Freaking somewhere, man. Now let's go in. I think this is actually the wrong one, but whatever. We've already... Yeah. Yep. We spent a lot of effort getting those coins, but it's gonna be a waste. We might as well go for this one. Right. What is happening? No, wait. Hang on. In here. Yeah. You're doing it wrong. Oh, jeez. Okay, that scared me a little.
Who walk here? Who break seal? Wake ancient ones. We know like light.
Rumble.
We know like intruders.
Now battle. Hand to hand. Get it? Get him! Get him! Oh no, this is gonna be tough without my, Okay. Careful. Punch the eye, that's the weak spot. This will be open. See. Nope.
Rumble! What happened? We crushed like pebble. You so strong. You rule against pyramid.
You rule ancient pyramid. For today. Now take star of power. We sleep. Darkness. Get that star and get out of here.
I don't want it.
Clearly. Okay.
Here we go!
Stand tall on the four pillars, that's called. 74 coins, which is a high score. Mario's like, shrug. Okay. I don't have my hat. What's the point of living? Man, I am. Here's the deal. Let's It's 45 minutes in. Inside the ancient pyramid, right? The one we should have gotten. Now, I'm gonna try to get the coin star. I'm only gonna try to get it once. If I screw it up, then... I mean, obviously something stupid happens. That doesn't count. But... like, if I died right there... No, that doesn't count. But if I die... you know... you can go in the pyramid. You don't have to stand on the four pillars to get in, but... that's only for fighting the boss. Come back. Alright, get this box now. Does he have my hat? I had to break that boss from a piece of mine. Can't be like thinking, is there actually a coin in there? Coins? Alright, now do what we've been doing. Well, first get the red coin. Now, throw this here. That way I can at least hopefully track down the coins. The other one. Where is it? It's gone. Okay. See, I've run out of this thing called patience. I'll take that one up, bro.
Oh, you won't.
In we go. Still don't have my hat, by the way. I might die. See a blue coin, switch here. Now, where do the blue coins go? Turn around. Where are the. Oh, I know where they are. Okay, move it, man. This is just like failure of effort. You know what? Like I said, coins irrelevant. Coins are completely irrelevant now. What we need to do is get up to the pyramid summit thing. Guys, a little too happy. Like I said, everything is... the whole world's gonna be shut down because of the coronavirus, but hey, you can still have to play Super Mario 64. That doesn't work. Literally, no one is walking. Do I have to hold down A? Alright, am I even going the right way? There's another star in here, I just realized that. There's three... well... there's two stars... if you go in this way. And counting the, you know, the boss fight. Oh, there's a steamroller up here. Oh god. Okay, hi. Alright, we have to hide in the wall. We can just, like, jump over. Maybe. That was bad. Okay, are we close? I'm leaving coins everywhere, because, like I said, one coin gets away, and that's it. Might as well just go home. And again, there's another star here, which is good. Glad there is. Oh, no. Okay.
Okay.
This thing's like home. Okay, we're getting close, but close to what? We have to... okay, how do I do this? system.
I don't know.
Mario's not so cool. Free flying for 8 red coins. Well, you know, I might as well just get this one straight. First of all, we have to go get this because, you know, we just do. Should be quick. I say should because everything should be. Am I slower also without the... Fine. Well, if you're gonna be like that, you know? Okay, guys. Good job. You got me. Well, please go. Should we get the hat back? We should, yes. I think that could be the other thing. Obviously, I'm not going for all the coins. There's no point. Get up. Get away from me. Where's the... See, where's my hat? Okay, obviously I can't do it that way. Say it's easy to get your hat back. Well, don't try this at home, kids. Unless you're a speedrunner. Which is faster, long jumps or triple jumps? But this time, go straight for the cannon. I want my hat back. I'm tired of it getting stolen. Why doesn't that happen? What are you... Go back. I lost the wing cap, which is interesting. I think I should... What are you doing, man? Alright, just aim directly for that stupid... I don't even know what to say at this point. You know what? Forget the stupid bird. You know what? The bird's just gonna make my life impossible. So just forget about it. I don't care. I don't care about a stupid coin. I don't care. You keep telling yourself that. Here we go! red coin. You're gonna die. You're gonna die, period. Okay, how are we doing on time? Not good. Guessing over. Almost. I mean, I almost have to stop here because I'm not gonna have time to get the sixth star unless I'm going well over an hour, which is not what I want to do. It should not take like an hour to do every level. Let's put that coin away from everything. Don't do that, please. Get over there. Turn that way. Get in there. Okay, grabbing the edge. Nobody's coming. You know? I'm gonna die. Oh man, oh man. Okay, yeah. Haha, very funny. Get away from it. Okay, yeah, whatever. Go. What are you doing? Stop! Of course I died. I can't believe I went for it. This is so bad. I just want my friggin' hat back, man. I just want my hat back. That's all I want. But no, it has to be extremely annoying to get it back. Can that bird, like, get away from that stupid pillar? I don't understand why it has to be there. And no, Mario, no. The time for screwing around has ended. Did a long time ago. Stop before I kill you. What are you doing? I don't understand. What does the hat do? That is a part of Mario's body. Without it, ceases to exist. Get in that cannon. Oh my god, I need to get another stupid wind cannon. This is the thing. So much wasting time. Where are you going, boy? I hate this stupid bird with all my heart. Fortunately, I'm just gonna have to fly by. Don't dodge the coins. You're supposed to grab them. Now you're stupid, but you must know that. Why are you even going? Where is this stupid bird? Where is it? It's not even here. Where did it go? Careful now. Where's the bird? Where is the bird? Where's the bird? It's back in summer. So it needs to get away from there. All it's doing is aggravating. Kill him! Whatever. Just go grab the red coin and then. That's not the last one. Oh, there's one in the water. Hey, you! Get over here! Fight me! that's nice. Where's the. I want the. I want my hat back. I want my. Need to stop doing that. I get you killed. Turn around. bird. Get down. I need to get my cannon. This is a very bad move. Oh man, okay. Okay, no. I don't like you. Give me my hat. I shouldn't have to. Once I. Does he have it? Where is it? I don't understand this game. It's like sitting on the edge. Get away from this area because it's clearly. Can I even get the hat, though? Like, I don't care if I have to die. If I get the hat... A little closer. A little closer. No. Run away. Run away. Run away. Run away. Fortunately, there's lots of coins lying around. I could just go get the star. That would be the smart thing to do at this point. Give me that coin. You know what? I mean, I'm up here anyway, whatever.
Here we go!
Very irritating. Okay. Well, I don't know. Should I go for one? Hey, make an extra long episode? 64 coins? Stars. Ah, Mario's like, I still didn't get my hat, bruh. And I'm like, yeah. I know. Six star pyramid puzzle.
Let's go.
This is gonna be it. I mean, regardless of what happens, and please, please, just let me get my hat back at least. If I get my hat back and die, I don't know. I really should just stop. I should have stopped like an hour ago, but I didn't. I intend to finish this level. Give me the. No. Give me the. Please, there's no going. This episode's gonna be 6 hours long. Okay, no, it's not. What time is it? It's like almost 5 o'clock. Better get that box. Not that box. Oh, please, do get that. Alright. Don't do this to me, please. Don't stop it. Don't do this to me. Don't do what you did last time. Okay, okay, get that coin. Get it. Alright, now, go up here. Go up here. Wrong move. Oh well. Again, I'll have to come back.
Don't get the pleasure box.
Get that stupid thing away from me. Get that one. No, no. Run away. Run away from me. Oh, there's another one? Stop already. Okay. Okay. So much for that. Go get that box. Can't see where I'm going. I almost died. Please. Get out of here.
That's what I've been trying.
Why didn't you jump a third time? Hmm? I feel like you're just annoying me on purpose. I don't know. why, but probably because you hate me. Did we ever get to... No, we didn't. Again, you're kind of jumping off. Wait until you... Get up here. No! I don't want to do that. I don't want to go this way. So stupid. Frickin' bird. Get him. Get him here. Does he not have my hat? Okay, he just took my non-existent hat. But he still has. Give me my hat back! Mario, just lose the wing cap. Just lose the stupid wing cap. All it's doing is confusing me. Give me my... Where's my hat? Where is my hat? The bird does not have it? I'm afraid I don't understand what you're saying. But where else could the hat be? Stop! Not a request, by the way. Oh man, I don't understand this whole hat thing. I thought it was like, oh hey, there it is. I guess I'll get my hat back now. Oh, just kidding. He doesn't have it. Disappeared. What is happening? Please don't tell me I don't have to literally. Please don't tell me I have to literally get it from the side of the. That's a death sentence. If I do that, I will die. It's not a matter of skill, it's a matter of where the hat is. Can I have my hat back, please? Can I have my hat back, please? No. I don't understand, but whatever. If we do this correctly, without getting the hat, we will just go in the pyramid. Okay? I'm tired of wasting time. I need to jump up. So there are 74. And goodbye. I don't have to do that. There's no coin here. Just take the hit, it's fine. It's not fine.
Mamma mia!
Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna try to get my hat back, period. Okay, forget everything else. So like, okay, if I lose my hat and I don't... I'm gonna kill you, Mario. If I lose my hat... What is happening right now? Either... Okay, if I lose the hat, but then I, like, reset the game, does the hat come back? Or... Do I literally have to... This is ridiculous. I never have a problem with that stupid hat. First of all, does the bird have it? It's over there. Why is it over there? That's the... Oh my god. You know what we need to do? We need to get the shell. We need to get the shell. Go back up. Okay. But actually go up, though. Idea. Stay away, stay away. I don't know what else to do with this. Got it. The hat. And technically. Stay away. Get away from there. Get my ear itches. Get away. Get away from this. Well, the shell is gone, so... got the hat back. We're still on track for all the coins. Wood. Ears still itches. That's not a positive, but... turn. Oh man, I can't see... Okay, good. What is happening? The crazy box is still here. The gear is still driving me crazy. Yep. Okay, I never got the red coin, did I? No, I didn't, because I can see it. Seven coins. There's a whole lot more. It's like 50 more. 50. Let's fly around and get them. What are you doing? Okay. I didn't lose my hat, I don't think. I think I'm good. Get back to the... kick your butt. First of all, get that coin. No messing around. Fly around. Crazy box coins, no. Get up, get up. He gonna steal your hat. He gonna do it. My boys. Get up. Stop. Run away. There's no coin here. Is this bird serious right now? All that effort to get the stupid hat back. Get up. Get over here. Face me in a fair fight. No, not interested. Can't say I'm surprised. A little disappointed. But take the shortcut, boy. Like when I want to go, he doesn't. What are you doing? Can I just, like, keep the wing cap on for the rest of the time? Two things. One, I apparently didn't, three things, because I still need to... That's going to be a problem. What is going to be a problem? Bird has to be dealt with. We're just gonna have to put it down. There's nothing gonna be done for it. Okay. Why do I lose the wing cap? So I still need to pound the pillar to open the thing. I don't know if I need to do that. Mario, slow down. He's like, geez. How do I kill that bird? I think this is the one that's safe. Okay, go, get up. No, stop that, please. Bird is still a problem. I'll get there.
Here we go!
Nice. So the bird dropped. It's right. It's on top. Okay. Good. Mario would slow down, that would be great. I knew that was gonna happen. I didn't get my hat back, I didn't get the star.
Mamma mia!
Why? Sorry. Just experiencing despair, that's all. Can I just go grab it like this? Hey, guess what? I got the star back. The hat back. You know what? That's it. I'm done. I can't do anymore. This episode is way too long. Sorry. Try to finish up this level next time because I didn't even get all the coins. Alright. Sorry for a lousy episode. Bye. Hopefully next one will be better. It won't, but you know.